We're gathered.
We're all sort of gathered here, which is, of course, a huge thank you to Paula and Sid for arranging this absolutely wonderful
special evening.
Because, of course, we know there's a significant birthday and Stan's birthday, and we were going to France. So for the Eve event, Paula painted a lavender fields over here. That's a real scene in southern France here where we were going to be.
So, beautiful, Paula.
Since we couldn't be there, she's arranged this, and we know of Stan's passion for opera.
And to be able to wish happy birthday to these two amazing friends, patrons of the arts, mm-hmm. supporters of poetry concerts, and all around swell people. So we're going to have some fun with some of the best, most well-known repertoire, and maybe a couple things you haven't heard before as well. And to start off, we will have Humberto Borboa come up and say a word about himself, and he'll kick us off with a song I think you've probably heard before.
Thank you, Walter. Hello, everyone. My name is Humberto, and my wife and I have been here in San Diego for almost 2 years. We moved from Denver. And since we moved here, we've been singing for San Diego Opera. And this time we have been enjoying the beautiful weather here in San Diego and the beautiful people here that come to our concerts. I sang at the Paris of Penzance with Body Tree, and that was a great experience. And I just happened to be singing here and there. I sing with the chorus of the Lyric Opera of Chicago as well as the Chicago Symphony Orchestra.
Wonderful.
So I tend to be here and there as much as I can. But I would like to start today with a song from Mexico, but most people think of these songs as from Spain. Why? Well, because it talks about Granada, a beautiful city in Spain. And I don't know if any of you have been in a bullfighting event. So when somebody goes like this, people say, I think we need more champagne.
Ole,
ole. Exactly.
Sorry.
Please feel free to join whenever you feel like you should be singing that.
He's practiced.
One job.
Granada, tierra soñada por mí. Mi cantar se vuelve gitano cuando es para ti. Mi cantar hecho de flor de melancolía que yo dejé en tardes de toros, mujer que conserva el embrujo de los ojos moros, sueño rebelde y gitana cubierta y de flores. Beso tu boca y de rana tu osa manzana que me habla de amores. Granada, manada cantada en coplas preciosas. No tengo otra cosa hay que darte que un ramo de rosas, de rosas de suave fragancia que le dieran marco a la Virgen Morena. De sangre, de sol. ¡Ole! sale suave fragancia que le diera al marco a la virgen morena. Rana, tu tierra está llena de lindas mujeres de sangre y fe.
Oh,
Oh, wonderful. That was great. That was so much fun. Happy birthday.